897.
All three all the way through, Abigail and Chacasso clean at the finish line. We get back on track with a time of 82.730, and that moves into fifth.